Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that... all that matters.
Don't have any bobby pins. Nice. word on the patrol?
Sorry, what patrol?
The missing recon team. Have you learned what happened to them?
Nothing worth mentioning.
All right. Proceed with your investigation.
Paladin Dance.
Any news on the patrol?
The recon team was ambushed. They scuttled their own power armor to keep it from being captured. There were only three survivors.
What a loss. But they did what they had to do. Our technology must be protected, no matter the cost.
Anything else?
No.
All right. Proceed.
Uh-huh. Paladin.
Any sign of the patrol?
Their camp was overrun by ghouls. Knight Aslan died defending it.
Aslan. She was in my company once. Best marksman I ever saw. Damn it.
There's more.
They tried to reach a satellite array, but Scribe Ferris was killed in the attempt.
Trying to call for backup. Just like us.
What else?
One of their holotapes mentioned a holdout bunker. Paladin Brandith may have retreated there.
I know the one. It was part of my mission brief. Proceed, but remain vigilant. Who knows what may be waiting for you there.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
The sooner Halen gets that transmitter installed, the better.
can't break the code. Paladin Brandis.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Are you Brandis?
What? Who are you? Where did you hear that name?
You're Paladin Brandis?
I asked you a question. Why are you here? Why are you here?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
The others?
The others, what happened to them?
They're dead.
I thought so. I tried to go back for them, you know, but there was nothing I could do. Not alone. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
What have you been doing all this time?
I tried to do some recon, explore a little, but I'm all alone. It was just too much of a risk. So I've been hiding so long. 3 years. Yes, about that. Too long.
Farewell, Brandis.
Goodbye. And thanks.
Brandis.
Need something?
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
No, there's no going back. Not for me. Not anymore.
Are you gonna be all right?
I'll manage. I'm so used to hiding and fighting. Everyone, everything.
Bye.
You're back. Any word on the patrol?
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team. Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
I should have known. Old Codger could live through anything.
He's alive and well, but he wants to be left alone.
It may be for the best. A lot has changed. After all this time, it's hard to say whether he could find a place in the Brotherhood again. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
How will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. They fought with honor against overwhelming odds. They lived and died together, as brothers. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
What should I do with their tags?
I'll take them. If we get through this, the Brotherhood will honor their sacrifice.
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice. This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.
Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up! It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe.